with men not only at her previous job at the fishery, but the job after that, and also says, listen to this, everyone, that the baby, baby Zane, this is a first on my show, is too hairy to be his child. Kyle, too hairy.
I have 7 kids already before this one, and all my kids, none of them had hair like he does. He's covered in hair. And I'm almost 40
this
years old. I can't even do a mustache.
Maury, just because he has hair on his back. I had heartburn from hell with this pregnancy, and I said, my son better have hair. My son better come back with hair. Okay, look at that hair. Okay, he's denying because he has a hairy back.
Kyle, you say Heather's playing you for a sucker. What do you mean by that?
I mean, when we first got together, things were so much different. She was all over me all the time, almost to the point where she was smothering me. And after she got pregnant, everything changed. She accused me of cheating. I passed my lie detector test. I proved my faithfulness to her. And I feel like I deserve some kind of clarity here.
The way I got it after the last show, after you passed the test, I thought you two were going to get married.
I thought so too, but I mean, she has a tendency to turn her accusing of me around like I'm doing it to her, and that's not what I'm doing. I see things that don't seem right to me, and I ask. I don't accuse. I ask.
No, you accuse, and then whenever I video you accusing me, you deny it. You're like, I didn't do that. I didn't say that. No, I'm postponing the wedding, and I have my wedding dress for sale. Any women in Illinois want to buy a wedding dress, I want my money back because he's denying my son.
Wait a second. If you prove that he's the father, you won't have a wedding dress.
Well, once I prove that he's the father, and he stops denying the baby and stops accusing me of cheating, then I'll wear the wedding dress.
Yeah,
but until then, it's myself.
Yeah, but Heather, you know Kyle's past. I mean, he's been burned by women in the past, and I understand, Kyle, that you've been burned by DNA before.
Okay, yeah. I'm not them. I'm
got
not them. I'm
that.
Faithful.
I'm sick of women being able to have these babies with people, you know, decide they want something different, and then just screw the guy's life up for the rest of their life. I want to know for sure this is my son, so
Kyle,
I don't have to worry about that.
Kyle, I'm not like them. I'm faithful to you. I'm 100% faithful. You don't trust me, and it hurts. He is your son. You need to help me take care of him.
Hey, but Heather, your actions need to change
game.
For you to believe that.
You're the dad, you're going to find out today.
I can't put my arm around you in the middle of the night without you waking up and screaming at me. That's a red flag.
I talk in my sleep. I don't remember doing it. And
because
we don't have sex anymore like you want, I'm still here healing from this pregnancy. I lost blood. I had to get a blood transfusion. Do you not know my body's not back to normal yet?
Kyle, that's true. I mean, women, it takes a while for women, you know, to get back into the swing of things.
I understand that, but that was before she even had the baby, too. It's not new.
You're going to find out. You're going to find out today.
I've got the answer right here. Kyle.
Yeah, and you're going to find out.
If I prove that you're the father, are you going to stop accusing her of messing around?
Absolutely. I just want to know for sure.
Okay.
Then I'm just not in our game.
In the case of 3-month-old Zane, Kyle, you are the father.
Told you!
I love you. I wanted him to be mine, but you got to understand all this craziness that's been going on and the stuff that's been going on with your jobs. I have every reason to think the way I think.
Well, wait a second.
Why can't I work
Kyle,
a job?
Kyle,
work.
Stop it, okay? Stop it. She's a good woman, all right? She wants to be your wife. She's given you this little child.
Thank
you, Maury. Now, you know, wise up. Trust her. And stop the nonsense.
Thank you.
We'll be back after this.